Okay, here's the modifications I did to my kayak. Getting ready for the fishing season. So I mounted the milk crate on the back and it holds all my gear as well as the battery box. You can see it's plugged in right here to my fish finder. That goes up here for the Loran. That plugs in, and then underneath, I don't know if you can see it, the transducer's mounted there with, it's called duck putty. It's all mounted up. And then we have GoPro on the front, extra fishing, or my fishing holder up front, paddle mounts down the side. Inside we have room down the side of the seat for extra boxes with tackle in it. And then on the back we have fish holder, and it's bungeed down so it isn't going anywhere. Other side you can put your net. Life vest down the back. So that's the setup. And get out tomorrow and see what happens.